Pop in Link's Awakening and head on over to Richard's Villa, and you'll find a house not only filled with Richard and the Frogs, but a catchy, soothing tune. If you happen to stay long enough and listen to the song for about 2.5 full minutes straight, this happens. This is the infamous Totaka song that Kazumi Totaka hid in many of the games that he wrote music for. Oh, and they even did this again in the Switch remake. I can't believe they used the poopy flute.